Today, Singapore Home Insider is here at ECO in Bedok to check out this rare high-ceiling 2+-study Soho unit.
ECO Condo is crafted by award-winning DP Architects, located only within a short walk of Tanah Merah MRT interchange station. It has a total of 752 units, comprising of 1-4 bedroom units and townhouses. It's completed in 2017 with a land size of 300,000 square feet. This project sits beside a landed enclave and is jointly developed by Far East and Fraser Centrepoint, who are well known for quality finishes. It also comes with full condo facilities, including an infinity pool of its own. Here we have facilities like koi fish pond, barbecue pits, multiple swimming pools, function room, ecological nature trail, rain garden, and even a tennis court. ECO is located approximately 400 meters away from Tanah Merah MRT and is well linked to the PIE and the ECP. It is near to Bedok Town Centre, Fengshan 85, which hosts a wide variety of amenities, and East Coast Park is also just a short drive away.
So before we check out the unit, let's talk about what Soho is. Soho stands for Small Office, Home Office. It is a hybrid apartment for residential and commercial purposes and allow people to work and live in the same house. So Soho apartments are usually lofty, meaning they come with an extra high ceiling. So the extra high ceiling is suitable for building a mezzanine, which is an elevated platform that can be used for putting a bed or an office desk. So now let's check out the unit. So this 2+-study Soho unit is 990 square feet with a ceiling height of 6 meters, giving you the freedom to transform it into whatever your lifestyle dictates, including turning it into a home office. So as we walk into the unit, you'll notice that there's a lot of natural light into the house, and thanks to the high floor to ceiling window panel that stretches across the whole unit. So this unit is north-south facing, so you do not need to worry about any harsh morning or afternoon sun, and it is generally windy. So this unit also has a dumbbell layout, and that means it actually separates both the bedrooms for additional privacy. So the open concept kitchen also opens up to the area and is fully equipped with a conventional oven from Desire and also the fridge from Electrolux. You may also build up a loft over the kitchen or an island bar over here to make it look like a complete kitchen. So now let's check out the master bedroom on my left. So the master bedroom has also the same 6 meter high ceiling to end from the floor to ceiling window. So this ensuite bathroom is also still in good condition and has sanitary pads and shower heads from the brand Kohler. So now let's check out one of my favorite parts of the house, which is the study room, which is just right across the other side. So this study room can be used also as a bedroom with three panel wardrobe in the space already in place. So you can also buy a simple loft, bed frame, or even use it as a kids room depending on your family needs. So here we have a Jack and Jill toilet which links us to the other common room. You can comfortably fit in a king size bed on the common room or even build a loft to double up the floor space. So the functional space also extends outdoor to your patio area whenever you want to take a break from work or enjoy some fresh air and sunlight. So this unit also actually gives you direct access to the pool, which is always a great feature if you have young children. So this is also the biggest 2-bedroom Soho unit that is available for sale right now. I hope you have enjoyed the home tour so far. So feel free to give me a call if you'd like to arrange for an exclusive viewing.